A Turkish plane has crashed in Iran. 11 people were on board the private jet. The plane took off from Sharjah near Dubai and was heading to Istanbul. Emergency crews are attempting to reach the crash site, but the terrain is mountainous. An emergency services spokesman was quoted as saying that the plane was on fire. There's no word yet on the fate of the passengers.